Hello, hello, hello. Hailey. Go see if I'm on YouTube, my voice. Hey, Burge. No money in the football. Oh, my goodness. Hello. Hello. Burge, my mic is on YouTube.
No, it's not.
Should be. Oh, you are too!
No, it's not.
I fixed it! Let's
How'd you
fucking
do so?
go! Let's go, dude. Let's fucking go!
Hang on. I gotta do something real quick. Little intro.
Huh? The YouTube didn't end. We'll turn it down all the way.
It's all the way down. It's so lagged behind.
The intro to Monday Night
oh,
Football,
fuck yeah.
Son.
Here we go. We got the Las Vegas Raiders.
The voices.
Going up against the LA Chargers in an absolute bloodbath on Monday Night Football.
Woo! Damn it.
What?
Turn it up.
I don't know where the remote is. I don't have it.
About 10 miles or so southwest of downtown Los Angeles. And
no, turn it up on my
view. Oh, here we go, son. I forgot to set it on night time. I'm the Chargers. Oh, yeah. First rep of the game for Josh Jacobs. And he'll wind up with about six. Call Matt and tell him to watch. Tell him the mics are on. Bird just pissing me off, man. Get back on the mic, bro. Starting out so different. He never runs the ball this much. Fucking believable. Finding some room at midfield. And finally taken down at the 4 yard line. Birds, get your ass back on the mark. He's got the afternoon off to a great start.
First and goal, a chance for an early. Yeah, run that fucking ball down your throat, bitch.
Let's go, man. Come on, keep it up, son.
Woo! Wave him down! Look here!
Yeah, son, it's your son back here! Huh? Ooh. Haley, text Matt, tell him to get in this motherfucker.
This is huge. This is huge, man. Oh, it's a run. No, it's not. No, stop, it bitch.
Watch it, son. Watch it, son. Pick it off, something.
Damn it.
This is huge. Damn you. Good play, man. Good play, bro. First TD of the new era.
Let's go. How many people's in the live?
I can't tell. Hop it up again in the group chat.
How'd you fix it?
Well, I went on YouTube, and it was a simple thing. My mic was muted on the live stream somehow. And when I unmuted it, there you go.
All right, I'm gonna copy the link.
Say, absolutely get in here now. Monday night bloodbath.
This is huge. Wow. This is crazy.
It is. It's prime time.
Somebody tell Matthew yet?
Yeah, we can't get a hold of his ass.
The fuck, dude?
Damn!
I'll call his ass. Matthew, join up, man. We got voices working and all. It's Monday Night Football, Chargers versus Raiders.
It's not Monday, it's Saturday.
Dude,
tell him, just come on. Don't question.
Just
it.
Come.
Get in
just
here.
Join. Just join, man. Okay.
Are you on?
Late McCamey.
Yeah, yes. It's on Late McCamey. Same thing. Voices are working, so you can hear us talk now. It's awesome.
Okay, good. Finally, now that we can hear you back. Okay,
yeah.
Come on, come on, come on.
Suck a dick. All right, see you. Fucking pussy. He joins. Why does I say that? Hey, hey, hey. I know this like the back of my hand, man.
See ya, son.
It's coming.
Shit, man. Yeah. The nerves are getting to me. Ace flat. 28 flat. Hut. Michael.
Yeah, welcome to the league.
Keenan, dude. Keenan Allen. What are you doing? Stick the hands out, man. Catch it. Oh, my God. Rufus says something, but I missed it, man. I couldn't read it. We got three viewers right now, man.
Holy shit, man.
We've got three people watching.
You're effing joking.
We've got three viewers right now, man.
Holy shit, man.
We've got three people watching.
I'm nervous. I'm about to puke.
Somebody deep.
Hey, watch him out here. 28. Oh, shit. I got it on my TV so I could see these plays as they happen. Twice. I don't know what to expect. Son of a faggot. Mm-hmm.
Ah, it's all right. Hey, if there's a guy named Matthew in this, this is for you, man.
Hey, watch seven right here. Matthew says, oof, as you say that.
Yeah, Matthew, I'm the Raiders, man. What's it to you? Ball.
This
yeah!
Is going to...
Fuck down!
We're going to have to bust his ass now. He says Mick all day. Hey, I appreciate that, man.
Matthew, if you're in here, man, this is for you. I don't want any beef. This is
down.
All for you.
Get your ass down. These first half nerves, man. It's just... It's going to be something to get used to. Son of a fuck. This is not good. Matthew says 5-1. He's calling it, man. He's calling his shot. Come on, Bosa. Don't get fucking... It's a pick.
It's all right.
I'm shaking.
I'm fired up right
now. $10 on PayPal if Leighton wins, Matthew says. I love it. This ain't your playbook, is it? This is Raiders, right?
It's mine.
Oh, really? I bet, say, I haven't seen this place in a while. This is something new. See right there? That's going to be...
Fuck down!
Damn, son! Get up! Woo!
Take it from the football! God almighty!
Matthew's wanting to bet with who wants to gamble. I like it, man. We need a big stop right here, boys.
Let's go.
Don't let them get it in there easy. We got four viewers! We got four viewers!
Holy shit, man. This is going crazy. I mean, it's going to be viral before the night's over.
Four viewers, man. Yeah, QB Snake. What can you do with QB Snake, man?
Why does it keep calling timeout every time I set my controller down? It's pissing me off.
Matthew says Birds will throw at least four picks by halftime, he says.
He watched a bad game. He watched a really bad game.
I will give him that. He did watch a bad game from Birds. He had a bad team. Birds will throw more picks than this has viewers. Damn.
Who says that?
Matt.
Matt, where's Matt work? Where's he work at?
He works with Benny Roberts.
I'll slaughter his ass. Benny Roberts is a good dude. He needs better workers than Matt's sorry pussy ass. Yeah! Sit down! You're at the 15-yard line!
All right, man. We got to get settled in this offense. We got to get the ball rolling. That's all we got to do. We need Justin Herbert to pull something out of his ass. Come on.
Damn. Good play call. It's all right. Had me beat right there. Take a fence, boys. They're going. Hurry up.
Only I can. I choose for what bird season doesn't see.
Yes.
30 people watching. We lost a viewer. We lost interest.
Oh, damn it.
Damn.
Matt, get all your friends on, man. Tell them all to join.
Everybody post this on something.
Call damn near Joe Pod. Get him on here, man.
Burn him. Good shit. There you go, Mike Williams. That's what we like to see. We just got to get settled and get a rhythm going. That's all we got to do.
Dude, the first quarter's about over. You got to be set up by now. You know what I'm saying?
I'm not. I'm betting $10. I can't read all that comment. It's too long.
Damn it. You got me beat right there.
Good spin. Good
hold buck. Up.
Hey, no. Take it to the crib, son. There we go, son. Two viewers. We've lost. Two viewers.
Damn it, man.
Haley, post this on Pinterest, whatever you gotta do. Matthew says TD. Fucking TD. Let's go, says Matthew.
Matthew,
I appreciate
suck
it,
on one, buddy. Suck on one. I need somebody to support me in here, man. Why is everybody against Burge?
Haley is supporting you, but I'm just choosing not to read it because it's not supporting me.
What'd it say?
She said, I believe in Burge. And she says, what'd you say? I can't take Burge. What's that mean? I take it back. I can take Burge. I don't know. You got Haley on the fence if she wants to be a fan of you or not. You need to make her something. Oh, shit. Offside.
Let's go.
I don't know. When this nip with the game come to us. Hey, you got any friends you can share this with? You know.
You tell her. Oh. I'll beat their ass.
Hey, can I get an F in chat?
You mean a rip in the chat?
Come on, F.
F for what? Fuck you. Damn it.
I like your style, but it ain't happening. Let's fucking go!
Matthew said it. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen now. Damn it!
Listen, I appreciate everybody taking the time the other day to watch this game.
Yeah, this is really, same here. I'm really grateful for everybody and the support we got right now.
This is very humbling.
Yeah, it's almost like a kid who's, I don't know, I shouldn't say that. We're alive.
Well, what are you going to say?
Oh, nothing.
No, go ahead.
Hey, Bird Gang Fossa, you in here. Bird Gang Fossa, you in here. I need you in here.
I think you need to text the chat and say what the hell is
going on. Damn it.
Why the hell is no one watching this shit? There you go.
That's a bullshit catch, man. Nobody wants to come out here and actually support, man.
Oh, it's Matthew's birthday. I got to win it for him, he says. It is his birthday today.
Today's his birthday?
Yes, it is. Hey, we like them top.
Talk a little early there, son.
We got to get the viewers up. Matthew, tell Robbie. Matthew, tell Robbie to tell Robbie's friends. Tell Robbie's friends to tell their friends.
Shit's about to go crazy.
This ain't nothing. This is the first half. All right.
The fourth quarter's always a wild one. It never fails.
We need everybody to show us some love, man. I do take donations. I'd love that. Whatever you guys feel like donating, just go ahead. They're very cool. Pocket presents. I'm alive. We got Slim FaceTiming. Logan, get on YouTube Live. We're live right now, man. We need support. Right now, we got voices on it, man. We used to have a four viewers, man. Everybody in the damn Campbell County. Right now, it's just me and Burge. Get on live. Yes, get on live. Hurry.
Damn it.
Let's go.
I thought I dialed it up right there, man. I really did. I thought I dialed it up. Son of a biscuiter, man. I'll be
kidding. Down was butt naked.
Hey, shift. Good.
Is it good? Bust his ass open! You guys drinking that? I am Matthew, currently, but no, Burge is not.
What?
He asked if I was drinking.
Hell no, nah, fam.
No, hell no. Nah. Hey, Justin Herbert, take it in, son. Hey, we got a game, folks.
Get the gritty on him, huh?
Hitting the new natty on him.
Woo-wee. Nate Beef, hilarious cheese. Dude, you would never thought I was sick 2 hours ago.
Imagine if Y12 goes to interview me and they pull up this fucking YouTube video.
All right.
That's like honestly something they would do.
Do you like this new offense I popped out?
It's unbelievable. Yes, I agree, Matthew. It does look like a Fortnite hoot nanny.
He's a hoot nanny himself.
Oh, he is. We need some viewers. We need them all. Matthew, I mean, Haley, tell your friends. Oh, I do slip that word up now and then.
Serenity! Hey!
Hey! Gotcha,
bitch!
The word I usually say.
Damn, he's on his bomba top. Third and two. Hey, I gotta make a phone call.
Hey, get Robbie and Austin in here, Matthew. Get their friends in here. Get your dad, mom in here. Tell them to put on their TV, because this is literally weekend football. Who don't want to miss this?
Holy shit. You're kidding me, right?
I need a beer.
All right.
Fourth and inches. Huh. It's crazy, like, when I hear myself on YouTube, I realize how redneck I sound.
Yeah, me and you both.
And that blows my mind. Robbie's in the fucking boonies with no internet. Well, I do, you know. Bless his heart. I hate that. So, you know, I'm going to be praying for him. Hopefully he gets it figured out, Matt. Motherfucker. That damn inside zone.
Damn
oh,
it.
Yes, using it. Damn. Been there, done that. Not fun.
Usenet?
Huh? Usenet is very bad. And used to is like the only thing we can get out here.
You're joking.
It's horrible.
Get over it!
I'm Jinxie says this sucks. Okay, Jinxie, whoever you are, man. Honestly, you need to
hop
stop
off.
Acting like
you know, get out
hop
here.
Off,
don't
man. Because I'm sure you're a little 18-year-old kid with a damn freaking fro on his head thinking he's hard shit.
Damn
me
it.
And Birds are grown-ass men, and we'll kick your ass. So hop off of it.
Yeah, I am Jinxie. I'll get your mom, dude.
He said it, not me.
Let's go. Get me a pick right here, boys.
No, that's terrible. Matthew says, I'm gay is more of a fitting name. I think he's meaning that towards I'm Jinxie, so there might be some beef there going on in the comments.
Ask him if he knows Jinxie, if he knows who he is.
He does know who Logan is. He does know. He's very familiar with Logan.
Oh, I thought you didn't know who Jinxie was.
I don't know who Jinxie is. I'm assuming it's Logan.
All right. Awesome. Get him, man. Don't wait.
Go, JH. Go, JH.
Make him pay. Yeah!
How the fuck's the flag at?
Come on, boys.
Listen, I'd like to say thank you for everybody tuning in to the Monday Night Bloodbath. This is so special. This is one of those days I'll never forget.
This is awesome.
Logan's mommy, says Matthew. Have a blue. That shot's fired. Speaking of a shot fired, there's a touchdown. Hey, Haley, will you please bear me? Demon Seaman Cernum says, I'm Jinxie. Demon Seaman Cernum is an alleged shot that Burge has took. Now, I don't know the facts on this.
Let's go.
If he's actually took the Demon Seaman Cernum, but yes, that is a big rumor going around.
Can't make the extra point. I love it.
It happens. Hey, will you please better me, my friend?
Hang on. Is Logan the same Logan that Matt was talking about? He said he... I don't even know if I want to say on the live. It was something with somebody, some Logan's mom.
Yes, that is the same Logan.
Oh,
yes. I'm Jinx. He says news just broke. I'm assuming he's talking about the Demon Seaman Sternum. We've got four viewers again. The shit's hopping up. And we get a sack right on top of it. I mean, what's going on?
A lot of tension in this game right now. I just heard a can open. Holy
shit. It's getting
shit.
Hot.
Hey, watch him out here! He's gonna burn us if we let him! Matthew says, Cindy, as I'm chasing this guy for a touchdown.
Woo!
So we've got a game going with some beef. We've got the comments going with some beef. And we've got two other viewers that have no idea who they are. And we've got a Monday Night Bloodbath on our hands.
If you're in the stream, comment your name. Tell us why you're here. And tell us what you see from the game. I missed the extra point, too. No, I didn't. Let's go.
Oh, you got it, man. It's a 21-20 game, and we're not even out of the first half. I mean, what better football could you ask for, folks? You're here, and this is an everyday thing, man. We do these primetime games a lot. So just tune in.
3-4 times a week.
Exactly, man. Maddie to see Burge take an L, Matthew says.
Who's seen that? Matthew.
Matthew.
Wow. I don't know who this Matthew guy is, but he's getting on my nerves.
I don't know who it is either, but I do appreciate you viewing, wherever you are. Let's hook! See what you got. Damn, you fucking asshole. Catch the damn thing.
You just cuss your players? I mean, that's messed up. On a different level.
See what we got cooking here. Matt Jinxie says the same. So he is here to see Burge's ass popped. Matthew says, circle wide the whole time. Jinxie says, read my comment, thank you. Matthew says, Mick has fallen off. I just want to answer some of those questions if I can remember them. You say circle is wide open. Yes, I'm sure he was, but I didn't see that. I have a lot of things to look at as a quarterback. When I'm reading the defense, you know, I have pressure coming to my face, checking to see who the receivers are open, my check downs, you know, and the coverages. So, like, I appreciate you saying circle is open, but please, those kinds of smart-ass comments, keep them to yourself. Thank you, said Hike. Let's see what's open here. The only thing I got here is a check down. I'm going to get some blocks, try to get a first down.
The hell?
And we do.
Damn, what a play. What a play. Wow. I mean, I can't complain. Hit the gritty on him. He's hitting the gritty on my field.
Oh, absolutely. It's actually my field.
I'm up, so it's my field. Got it? Don't get it twisted, pal.
All right, we're getting ready.
Hey, pitch.
Hey, like
let's go!
Damn. If I could, please give me some hop in the crowd and hop in the chat. Oh,
hey,
it's wide butt open.
Corner?
It's butt ass
what's
open.
Corner?
I can't. Chat, if you notice me not to pronounce words right, that is just me having a weekend time. Take it as a wheel.
He's drunk.
Matthew says, boo. We've got three people watching. We lost a viewer. Whoever that fourth viewer was and left, fuck you. Go to hell.
There it is. He's going to try to hit it, but it's not there.
Is it not there, son? Is it not there, son? Huh?
Damn it. That shouldn't have been open, man. Shit on my dick.
Absolutely.
Making this kicker pay real quick.
Matthew says it was fucking there in all caps. Let's go, he says. We've lost two viewers. We're back to two viewers again. But I know one thing. We've got loyal viewers and those two people, whoever they are. And I'm pretty sure it's Matthew and Haley is one of them. We need some more viewers. We got three again.
Let's go.
Keep it up. Burge says, Burge likes little boys, says Jinxie. And then Matthew says in quotations, he says, it's not there. It's not there, Burge 2021.
Oh my God!
Definitely some shots fired towards Burge here. And, you know.
Hey, 780. Yes, sir.
Hey, watch it, son. Pick it off.
What a throw.
Wow, nice catch.
We know.
Talk about Burge like little boys. You know, that is something that he is personally going through. And I'm not.
And you can't say that.
We'll dare not elaborate on that. Haley says, I'm Jinxie, sounds gay. IDK, though.
Damn.
I mean, yeah, Haley, I don't know who I'm Jinxie is, but yes, it does sound like a pretty gay name. So.
It sounds like Jinxie's getting the shaft here, huh?
I mean, really.
What a play.
Everybody, again, this is just absolutely, we're so.
Yeah, we appreciate you. God bless everybody who's here.
God bless every one of you. Have a good
week. Without you, we couldn't do this. We really couldn't. Like, you guys are the stuff.
You guys fire us up. We get this adrenaline pumping. We get a sack off of it. It's 4th and 2, 4th and 3. You know, we love it. Pitiful defense this game. Now, Matthew, can I please allow? Brendan is trying to OD on the Cernum, and I'm assuming he's talking about
what?
The demon semen Cernum. And that is something I dare not elaborate on this game because that is. Not my place to say. But yes, there has been rumors of him doing that. Burge, if you'd like to say something.
About
to head
no
to the
comment.
House. Says Matthew. I'm assuming he means a pick six. Or maybe he switched sides and he means you going to the house. You know. You got 8 seconds, man.
You think I'm reading the... hey, I see it. All right.
All right, here. We got 83. We got one people watching, man. And that's on my fucking TV. We ain't got no more viewers. They've left. We got a... No, Matthew's still in here.
No. Time out. Let's go.
R1 was the movement play. He says, you fuckered that one, Birch. So Matthew's seen some shit we ain't seeing. Haley says, I'm pretty sure Bert has took the serum. I've heard rumors of it.
Let's go.
Flag on the play.
Oh no. Oh God. No, man. No. Man, that hurts. Wow. Matthew, can I get an honest opinion on that drive?
Did I take it at halftime?
Yeah.
Haley says I did not say that at all. But yes, Haley, but when you comment more than I can read, I have to kind of summarize it. Mixed controller died on that play. Matthew, I appreciate that excuse, but no, it did not die. I will own up to that and say it did not die. He burnt me on that play, but we appreciate that. Left the receiver wide open. You know, I don't... I do love all the comments, but... When you start being an asshole, I don't agree with it. But we're going to get started
here. Humble up a little bit.
Again, thank you everybody for taking the time out of your weekend to come and watch this.
Yeah, I'm thankful for it. It's as much as Mickey is.
Yes, me and Bird are very thankful for this. You know, we're just two humble guys trying to have some fun. News just broke again. Says I'm Jinxie. I'm very curious to know what he's talking about. Matthew says a fair catch probably would have been a better idea on that play.
I love how he's vocal. Like, you know, he's coaching him, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, I like how you're coaching him, man, but like, I don't think you've ever been in the seat I'm in before. It's a lot of pressure. So to sit your ass down and watch the game. We got circle butt ass naked, son. It's a
holy
fucking touchdown,
shit.
Chargers.
Wow, what a play.
Birds just use a racial slur to a colored person says, I'm Jinxie. Now, I didn't hear that. He might have said it when I turned my head. And if he did, that's totally unacceptable. And I will get banned off YouTube. So please stop, Bird. But here we go. Going for two. Because we got the ball sick.
Let's go.
This guy just said colored. Ooh. So Matthew sends another jab at Jinxie, son. It's getting very heated. Jinxie says, OMG.
Wait, didn't I'm confused. That Matthew guy, didn't he say he had a kid named Logan?
I think when he says he has a kid named Logan, he's referring to Logan as his son.
Right.
As a,
that's exactly what I meant.
As a, like, you know, wait, oh.
Like a hyperbole?
This is Jen. I'm Jinxie says, didn't ask. So that's something. There's definitely a little fight going here in the comments. And there's a fight going on here in the field, I'll tell you that much. And we got Circle going on a comeback route. Watch that sign over there. Notice how I read that sign? Matthew says XDDD. Matthew talking like he's in 2012 still. I love it.
Wow.
That's definitely a throwback. Most people would say LOL or a laughing face.
Hey, we gotta get some blocks up front. This crowd is electrifying, man. I can't even get the snap count down.
We got the crowd going. We got the chat going. I can't emote on PC, Matthew says GD. I'm not saying GD because there might be some kids watching.
There is a 12-year-old watching.
We got two viewers, and I'm so blessed. I really am. Thank you, everybody.
Damn it. You can see my route. Why can you see my route?
Oh, I see your route. Turn a little screen bean. Hey, it's a pick six to the crib, son! Can I get some fucking shit in the chat, son? Huh? What about them Chargers, baby?
Damn it!
Matthew says, I've got one kid, and his name's Logan! Oh, shit! Shots fired! And the Mick train is steamrolling Burge again. Holy shit!
I'm down 19 points, holy shit.
Everybody, listen. They need to tune in the Mad Mafia. I'm not saying that because of the score. I'm saying that because we're having fun.
It's going insane, man. I'm having a blast.
It's absolutely so fun. We love it, man. We love the viewers. We love the comments. Let's see what Matthew sent to the screen record. I love it, man. And he's got me butt naked because he caught me looking at a Snapchat.
Let's go.
House
call. Flying.
House call by Burge, man. Sounds like Burge is over here mixing some G Fuel because he's so bad. Wow. Jinxie says, wild night. This is un-fucking real. And again, if you guys want to donate any money, please do that.
Cash App is BBYRGE.
Yes.
Cash App.
And mine's Mickey Mick. Too fresh. And Matthew says unprecedented. Not sure what he means by that. I think he's just using a big word to sound smart.
Oh, check that. My Cash App is ECP225.
Nice. It's 28-40, everybody, and it's going into the third quarter. We've still got plenty of football left.
Oh, damn, that's only the third quarter.
Yeah, we still got plenty of football left. Handoff right going.
Damn
Austin Eckler looking for a spin. He gets it, but he's tackled. Yeah, again, my God, we are so blessed to have you guys watching this.
This is a great group of people.
It's an unbelievable feeling. Exactly. And we got another one butt-ass noping. It's Mike fucking Williams for the TD, son, to the crib!
Man, I got to stop playing man coverage. Tell me to stop playing man coverage, Mick.
I'm not telling you nothing, man. You're your own coach, and I respect you because of that.
Damn it.
Bruce said, how'd you know I laugh? Video surveillance just surfaced the net. Wait, fuck, I missed the comment. Fuck! Haley, can you go read me that comment and tell me what it said? From I'm Jinxie? I missed the comment. Couldn't read it in time. Oh my God.
Yeah, that's not stuff you should say online. It's really not, you know?
I need to cash that Burge money for a new controller. Oh shit, that shot's fired!
Who said that?
Says Matthew Tackett! With a fucking uppercut from hell! Get his ass back there, son! Joey Bosa! Or Is that Joey or Nick?
That's Joey, buddy.
I'm hyped, man. I just love this environment.
This place is going crazy.
It is. It's fucking wild. Son, he's butt naked. Somebody gone. Oh.
My God, you gotta make the throw. You gotta make the throw, Derek.
I don't know. That was a pretty good throw, man. I think it's on the receiver mainly.
No.
Hey, watch out for this little corner route going to the sideline. Oh, streak.
Damn it. Burge, go with your instincts, man.
Is that Joe Milton out there?
Oh, my God!
That's a shot.
Oh,
there's Matthew Tackett with another right hook to the cheekbone. We got 83 on the little stop and go route. It ain't there. We got the ball.
P.I. Give me a P.I. call.
That ain't a P.I. son. The ref didn't see shit. The ref didn't see shit.
That's Noah stupid, man. God almighty. I can't win against the refs, too, man.
The ref didn't say shit. When we got J.H. back in the fucking center. Ready, said two. Hut. Look at him. He's checking down. Oh, the defense is there. He checks down to Austin. Austin catches it. Is he in or out? The ref says he's out. He's out, folks. Unbelievable. Can't believe Joe Milton III made it into the league, says Matthew. That is so much slander.
Me and Matthew have some neat beef, hilarious cheese right now.
I agree, man. But we're hiking the ball anyway. And he's looking back. Joe on the run. He throws it to Keenan. It's picked fucking off by Hayward Jr.
That's what we needed.
Defense. I mean, I just think we went too crazy on offense. We did. We got three viewers again. We've got three viewers in the chat. We used to have four.
My God, Derek Carr.
Can we make it to five, folks? Can you please share it with a friend or sibling? Make it to five viewers. That's all we want. That's a fucking hit. Joe Milton, says Matthew. In all caps.
I wish I could say he's wrong, man. I really do.
I swear to God, it's a UTQB. In all caps again. Unbelievable. The slander. Joey Bosa breathing down his neck. He passes it. Is it what? Oh, it's incomplete. The coach is screaming P.I., but there's no shit. There's no flag in the play. And he's sending out the punt team.
Give me that, man.
He's sending out the punt team.
They got to give me that stuff. My God, terrible
punt. It's a bad
punt. Holy shit.
It's a bad
punt,
folks.
Holy shit, man.
Overthrown two in a row, says Matthew. Mm.
No, get out of it, get out of it, get out of it.
Mm.
Damn it. We're fooked. What a catch.
You catch that?
What a catch.
Woo-wee.
What a catch, wow.
Nice catch. I was going to say good points.
All right. I don't like when Matthew watches these games, so I'm going to ask that he politely never watches these games again.
Buddy, he's a viewer now. And, like, if he's saying the truth, you know, you can't do nothing about it.
I had a friend that used to say, the proof is in the pudding. You know what I'm saying?
That's true. And I know who you're talking about. Oh, shit.
Me and him's not really on good terms anymore.
Oh, J.H. Takes a hit. But that's alright, because he's got a play that he knows will absolutely cripple this defense. And there it is. There it is, folks.
Get him out! No, he's
out! It's a TD!
No!
It's a TD, son!
His shoulder touched out of bounds first. No. I will not stand for that. Give me a booth review, man.
It's a TD,
my
son,
God.
With an unbelievable catch from Keenan Allen to make it 54-28 Chargers.
good God Almighty, man.
It's 54-28 on the Monday Night Bloodbath, and Bird Sticks, we're onside kicking it. We ain't having it, son. We're kicking it down the fucking 50-yard line. Fair catch. What a pussy.
All right, I'm done. I'm over it. Burge, it's coming back.
Not a day to be a Raiders fan, says Matt. Unbelievable. Matthew's very vocal, and I do appreciate it, man. All comments, good and bad, are appreciated.
Not a day to be a Matthew fan, you know what I'm saying?
It's you got to agree with that. All comments are appreciated, man. Hey, we got a big-ass post route coming right here, Derman James. Can you please watch out for Circle?
Sit your ass down.
Damn. The Twitter beef is about to start. Logan, I can't read all that comment. It's too long, man. I only saw the Twitter beef is about to start. I'd love to see what else you were going to say, man. I'm sure it's something very good and juicy.
Take it. It's all right. I get you every time with that. You know what I'm saying?
Logan, if you want to break the comments down in like a couple parts, because I can't read them all. Man. LeBron just tweeted, Logan says. I'd love to know what LeBron just tweeted. That he's gay. So LeBron James is gay. Or are you saying LeBron says Burge is gay?
No, I think you meant LeBron's gay. I can believe that.
He could mean that. Yep. That'd be a shocker. Meanwhile, Burge is back in this bitch. Oh, LeBron says Burge is gay. That's crazy. That's unbelievable.
LeBron could suck on it. Oh, shit. Damn it. I didn't mean to say that. No. That's... Meet me in the hole, man. Oh, yeah. Man, I mean, this is insane. I can't believe this. It's going to be a tough game to finish, man.
But it's still doable. Look at that. It's still doable. My voice hurts. LeBron says Logan. Are you going to give Burge? He's going to get late and lied to me. He said Burge was good. Oh!
Sorry,
Matthew
what?
Says Leighton lied to me. He said Bird was good. Logan says LeBron's going to give Bird a taste of his own medicine.
Oh, my God.
Two backhanded comments back-to-back from two different people.
I'm a huge fan of the crowd, man. I really am. But I'd like some support out here, too, folks. I really would.
Bird would like some support, and I do think I'm getting some biased comment because I'm the host of this YouTube. But Bird doesn't deserve all that, man. He don't need all the rumors. He's trying to win a football game. Pocket presents, come on. Yeah, get out of there.
What the hell, man?
Get out of there.
Dude, tackle his ass.
I've got the presents, man. You can't teach it. Logan says it's going to feel like little kids. If Birch comes back, I'll cash app. Matthew couldn't read all that. All I said was, if Burge comes back, I'll cash app. I'm assuming he's going to pay you if you come back, Burge. So there's money on the line now.
Dude, he is not coming on my back.
He does not mean that. He means cash app.
No! That is pitiful football in 39. That is pitiful.
Yeah.
God almighty, man. The law is going to get called, man. There's too
much
noise.
I'm calling it, son. Touchdown charges. I'm calling it, son, and I'm picking to the crib on it. I'm calling it. I'm calling it like it is.
Dude, that is so messed up. Why did that happen? That's twice.
I'm calling it like it is. You got a fucking drunk as a skunk Mick out here laying in the woods, son.
Oh, my God. happen.
We just got that fire in him, man.
I mean, I hate that Matthew had to see this game, man. Like, it could have been a lot better, you know what I'm saying?
I know, but we got plenty of football left in the series, man.
That's plenty true. But it's
and
just
we've
like,
got a peek on the Wii. Get off his ass. Give me a block. Give me another block.
Boys, this is bad news. Dude, I can't close out on these shitty games. We're going to play Denver versus Dallas tonight.
Hey, I'm down.
Everybody's been waiting for.
We'll do a Denver versus Dallas. Absolutely. We'll do a Denver versus Dallas with just an expedition or whatever, how you say it. You know what I mean?
Dude, could
have been bad when the linemen have to try to tackle.
Bad when I'm going down on your mom. Sorry.
Oh! Shot from Burge. Little check down. Nice. Robbed, Matthew says. Yes, I do agree that should have been a TD.
BS, man.
Again, we appreciate all these. I appreciate all these comments.
Yeah, bless. This is beautiful. This is
God
awesome.
Bless you, all of you. Hey, watch that sack, son. Oh, fuck. Fuck a duck. But if he thinks we don't got the nuts to go for it, he's wrong, son. We've got all the ball sacks to do it.
All right. Folks, you heard it here first. This dude is gay.
Not gay, just proud. Watch your shit, son.
Absolutely. Heck of defense. That's P.I. Don't say that, man, because you know it's not. If I can't get a P.I. call, you're not getting it.
Matthew says turnover call on it. Damn. That's kind of a little slam to me, and I do deserve it. He said called it.
You do. That was
but
a
it was a P.I. Ooh, nice pass to Dumas.
Okay. You want to get on this beef too, man?
I'm not in on the beef. I'm just hopped up because this fucking crowd and I got the booze in me.
Dude, I'm tired of being the underdog all the time, man. Being the shittiest team a man could have.
Dude. You're going to be your Broncos next, and you're going to be comfortable, and I'm going to butt his ass out. But here's the thing. You're going to be the Broncos, and I'm going to be them boys.
That's the game that matters to me, honestly, because I'll kick their ass.
You kick
shit.
Their ass. That what you say? Boom, son! Sit your fucking ass down, son!
Oh, man, that's sickening.
7-1 incoming. Matthew calls. Or 6-1, he says. So he's not sure on 7-1, but he is definitely sure on 6-1. Damn, he missed it. But I'm getting a pick off of it. Take it to the crib, son.
Same as a punt.
Hey, we're big on picking the ball.
Hey, by the way, Matthew wants to talk. Let me tell you something. You play me in a game of Madden.
Oh!
You see what happens to you. You go, damn! Yourself, all right?
Damn!
I'll put your head so far up your ass, your grandkids won't be
hey,
able to
hey, we like his
head,
shit,
son.
Though, right here. Timing route, son.
Yeah, call it. Say it, P.I. Say it, P.I. It's not. That's good defense. Penalties are off is what it must be. That's got to be what it is, man.
We got to send this something. We got to put this in the fucking fantasy league. Everybody would watch it then. Matthew says, play me in a game of CSGO, he says.
I'll play you a game in box match and whoop that ass, huh?
Damn! Another shot fired. But JH thinks something different. Ooh. But no joke, next game when you put this in the fantasy football, everybody would watch it.
No, dude, I can't handle it. Fantasy football.
Oh, wow.
I can't stand all the pressure anymore. That's what it is.
But what about this pressure?
Oh. Suck a dick, man. Fuck a duck, huh?
Fuck me running.
Say that. 24 off the Raiders. That name sounds familiar.
Charles Woodson?
Yeah. All right.
Should have been retired.
44, 54.
But I will tell you this little hint. No, I'm not doing that. I'll let my buddy Mick handle my light work, he says. damn, that's a shot fired as Waller takes it in for at least 60-yard TD. That is definitely a crowd killer.
What a throw, too, honestly. Wow.
Going for two, man. What else would you do?
Well, I mean, when you're down by this much, man, you got to do what you got to do sometimes. You know what I'm
Absolutely.
Saying?
Absolutely. It's a pick, though.
I'll be damned.
Is it 2 points on the board? Is it? Can he get a block for it? Can he break
Holy
a tackle?
Shit.
Is he taken to the crib?
Holy shit.
I think he is, folks. He's got rugs steaming down his neck.
Son of a shit. I'll be
and
shit,
And he breaks
man.
It. 2 points.
Wow. 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 Pick two, if you will. We're only down by 23.
Take it to the crib.
I mean, that's not
right
that
in his fucking face, as Matt. Damn.
I'm so over it. Mick, get your boys, man.
Matt, this place for you,
son. I need some support out here. Need some support out here. Yeah, good D. Absolutely
good D.
Great D.
Fair coverage.
Fuck up. Shut up.
Okay. All right, we got a little something for it.
Damn!
Robbed.
Three.
Says Matthew, and I do agree. I do believe he should have caught that one.
Hey, the corner is coming. The corner route is coming up top over here. It's all right. Holy shit, man. This dude's crazy.
Poor execution, horrible QB awareness. Wow. How about that for QB awareness, son? Take it to the crib, son.
I'll be damned. Wow.
Mm-hmm.
I'm over these shitty ass plays, man. Pour some sugar on me in the name of love. Down by 31.
40-71. We got four people in the viewing again.
I cannot believe this, man. I mean, guys, if you don't mind, Mick, I'm gonna take the stage to speak for a minute.
Mick, once again, sending Birch to the locker room, says Matthew Tackett.
I mean, guys, let me tell you something. Mick has put on a show. This has never happened by Mick. He's never put on two great shows in a row.
Three great shows in a row, if I will.
Two great shows in a row tonight.
Three.
On YouTube Live. Two, so.
Yes, but three with 60 plus points.
Hey, look here. Look here.
What's here? Fuck square, son. Somebody get on his ass.
But all I got to say, folks, is that Mick has never put on two great shows in a row like this. And
three.
This is just unbelievable. Two shows like this. It's unbelievable. And I just want to say congrats to him, man. He never gets this. He don't know what it's like to win a lot. So I'm glad.
Burge,
I'm blessed he gets to see that.
Burge, I do appreciate you saying that. But at the same time, I see some shade thrown. And the score is 6-1. Sit your fucking ass down. It's 6-1, man.
No, it's not 6-1. We don't play
after
seven games. So
after this game, it's going to be 6-1, right? No, it's going to be 5-1.
It'll be 5-1. But are you taking me out of the game? Are you saying that?
Yes, I
it's
am.
It's not a shot.
Burge doesn't know what it's like to win at all, says Matthew Tackett.
Matthew, with all due respect, man, you've not been here for a lot of the things we've played, so I'm just going to ask you to politely shut the hell up.
Damn!
After I kick your ass.
Oh! You know what I'm saying? I mean, yeah, Burge does put up a fight a lot, but it's been the Mick show for the past couple of days. You know what I mean? That's a pick.
And so congrats to this guy. You know, he deserves it all. He's a great coach.
I just really want to say,
Burge will be back, okay? And I think everybody knows that. There's not a lot of people that would disagree with you on that. So
yeah, I don't disagree at all. But I do agree with this TD. My friend. Sorry. Anyway, all jokes aside, whoever wins. Obviously, it's going to be me. But it's always
at the end of the day,
Burge.
I've
and
never
we're so
seen.
Blessed.
We're blessed for the audience, the people that show up. And So to give everybody a little rundown on what's been happening, so about a month, 2 months ago, me and Mick started playing, you know, just regular matches every night, just Denver and Dallas. Yeah. And, you know, I think we could call the matchup pretty even.
Yes, we would. It was back and forth.
Yeah, I think everybody was getting a chance to win. What the hell? But
wait, let me cut you off real quick. Matthew says, Burge will be in practice mode for a good minute after this game. But go ahead.
No, just in your mom. But I think the thing is here, it's good for us. The reason we do this, man, the main reason is for you guys. You know, we want to see you guys have a good show.
Yes. It's for the fans.
I think another reason too for us to help us is we have a franchise coming up that means a lot, and we want to win a Super Bowl.
Absolutely.
And we need the work.
Me and Burge are the two sleepers in the league, if you will. And, you know, just playing each other day in and day out just makes us better. It makes us better.
I think we've, you know, learned a lot from each other over this
Absolutely.
Past few months.
We've learned a lot.
And so there's no hard feelings here after every game.
None.
You know, we might talk in between the quarters, but at the end of the day, man,
we're just good friends.
There's never.
And that's a good swap. But we're just good friends. There's no real beef. It's just we keep it on the sideline. You know what I mean?
We really do. You know, at the 50-yard line, it's all love.
We keep it on the sideline. But, again, just thank everybody for on your Saturday
night. We are so blessed.
Absolutely. Bugs are coming in smoking it. By the Super Bowl, he means his toilet bowl. He's taking a shit on the field tonight, says Matthew Tackett.
Shocker, Matthew Tackett over here talking shit again. Oh,
there's there for some bad blood.
Yeah, don't worry. When I see him in real life, I'm going to kick his Boom. Ass.
Bird says he's going to kick his ace in relief. And that by itself is a shot fired.
Matthew, let me tell you something. You got one more game to watch tonight, son.
Yes, you do. And the next game is going to be because we're very familiar with both these teams. We've played most.
So
of the
I think
games
I think
teams.
I think that game that we're about to play next really brings out talent and shows yeah. who we really are.
Yes. So everybody who's watching this right now, we got 3 viewers. Please tune in to the next game. I know it's getting late. But I swear to you, this next game is going to be amazing. It's going to be amazing. Cowboys and Broncos. Just tune in and have a good time, man. We're just chewing, chomping at the bit. And he converts them 4th-and-21. See, like, that stuff you don't see from every other coach, man. That's balls to the walls. And he's got Henry Ruggs, hot ass up. You can't care to cut this guy out, man. He's going to fight. I don't care what the score is. I don't care what the score is, man. He's going to fight. You know, we're going to take a brief few minutes before the next game. I'm going to, get, you know, piss, get me another beer, maybe eat a slice of pizza. But I swear to you, we're going to be up and running before you know it.
Wow, what a stop. Wow.
I appreciate it. Appreciate it, man.
We're down by 24, man. That means we score. Wow. We score 12 a minute right here. We tie it up.
Yeah, absolutely. But you got to stop me first. And you know I'm dangerous on the
Let me kick return. I know. Wow. Wow.
I mean, that's very humbling.
You know, I think we do a good job of humbling each other every now and then. You
yes.
know?
Cross body. Secure catch. Nothing there.
You don't coach that. You really can't coach that. You know what I'm saying?
Justin's playing unbelievable. He's got 8 touchdowns. I want to see the score hit 100. And, Matthew, I do agree with that. I would love to see that. But going against Burge and his defense, I just don't see it possible. But we're going to damn well try. And we're going to scramble a little bit while we're at it, give little people a show. But right now, I'm not going to call it. I ain't going to call it. Chargers TV.
Oh,
Oh, thank God.
Wow, that was awesome.
Plays the Browns next game. Just see, the score might be a little closer. Ooh. Fourth and 29. And Birch thinks we don't have the balls to go for it. And I say, hell nah.
Absolutely. Wow. I just can safely say you've done some stupid shit, and that's one of them.
And the scores speak for itself. If anything, I'm helping you out, man.
This is true.
We're just helping you out. Oh, you are getting kind of close there. Trying to get the beer sweats. Got 28 on a wheel route right here. Watch him. Called it, and he got it still.
Charger drive about to get going. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
And how many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and they use the term complimentary? Offense take care of the defense, defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession. This is a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. Now a nice throw here right side. He hauls it in. And he's going to be out up around the 45-yard line. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Charger first. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. With the late lead, Herbert's going to throw it. Forced out to his left. And he'll slide down to avoid the
2 minutes to go. I missed your comment, Matt. Didn't see it, man. Disappeared before I could read it.
Talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play.
Better drain the clock, Matthew says. I do agree, but when you're playing Burge, I'm just wanting to run the score up. I'm just wanting to run the score up as much as I can.
Play action. It's Herbert. Sliding out of the pocket.
We're just trying to get these little passes going to get us next to the red zone. Maybe kick a field goal, maybe get a TD. You know, you never know. We just want to score as much as we can.
Herbert on first down now.
We just want to score as much as we can, man.
He finds his receiver Williams for a Charger touchdown.
That's all we're wanting to do.
Williams, 42 yards. And the Chargers tack on another score as they have dominated this fourth quarter. Flushed out right. Fighting for
this game has been over for an hour, and I do agree with that. It has been over for an hour, but it's just a blessing to play in front of the crowd. Burge isn't here to speak on his behalf, and you know, that's that. That's a pick. But, like, you can't. That's just. When you know it's a pick, man. We're going for my record. We're going for 90 points.
Mick, all I know is if you run the score up, our friendship is over. Like that.
Whoa. Bro, it's a Madden Live. And I'm not going to purposely do it. I'm just going to run the plays I usually run.
honestly, it's actually like not a crazy blowout, I guess.
It's not. This is probably one of our most high scoring games ever.
Holy shit.
Justin Herbert's absolutely gone off. Poor sportsmanship, says Matthew. We're going for 100. That's the goal. I would, but I'm trying to get 100. That stings. Picked off by Nasir Adderley, and he'll go down inside the 15 at his own 13-yard line. From the 13 now, they work on first and 10. Off the play fake to Eckler, it's Herbert. And he's going to go down. Back at his own 5-yard line, it's a sack. The Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. Damn it, dude. I hit the circle.
That was wild. And at the end of all that, it winds up a safety. All right, Charles, help me out here. Fourth quarter, you've got the lead, and you run backwards into the end zone. You're just trying to do too much.
I almost don't have words for it. But you know, every coach that we talk to talks about running backs or people running the football, running north-south, getting upfield. He went way the opposite direction, and that's going to cost his team.
Yeah, cost him big time. Still leading, but it costs him. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. Let's just be frank. They're playing for pride at this point.
That's all that's left, because victory, not a chance.
You missed circle, buddy.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can now. You were muted. Hit your ass.
Call timeout.
No timeout. No timeout for you, and I'm very sorry.
Call timeout for my friend. Do it, Mick.
I will for respect.
This is a beautiful thing.
But...
say it. What were you going to say, man? Come on.
I'm not going to let you score.
You know what?
No, I'm not going to let
really
you.
Really not, man.
Like I said, I'm not going to let you score.
Man, what a game. Wow.
Everybody, listen. Thank you, everybody, for joining in for the Monday Night Football Bloodbath. It has been a very special day with the score 64 Raiders. 91 Chargers. It might look lopsided, but it's not. It's not. These, I mean, me and Berger, we have so much respect for each other, and it's buried back and forth. And that does take the series to 5-1 for me. But you know, every day's a challenge. And the next series game will be Thursday Night Football, and I'm not sure who that matchup is yet. And we'll let you know. But
let's go ahead and pick teams for that, son.
All right, we'll go ahead and flip the coin, and I do have first pick at the coin flip, and I do pick tails. So, Burge, if you will, please ask Siri.
All right, hang on. Give me a second. I got to see who it is. Wow. I don't think a man could go wrong with these two teams.
Rams, Seahawks?
Yes, sir.
Very nice. I pick tails here.
All right. Hey, Siri. Pick a number I'm sorry. Hey, Siri. Flip a coin, my friend.
I'm not sure I understand.
All right. Flip a coin.
Tails.
Tails again. So, Mick does have the first pick. That's unbelievable. It's been four. It's been tails four times in a row. And
I don't think I'm gonna go wrong with this one.
You can't. And I'm going to think about this one. I'm not going to give my answer yet. But just to give over the stats, Derek Carr had 660 yards passing for 7 touchdowns. Unbelievable.
Wow.
And Justin Herbert had 727 passer yards for 10 TDs. You talk about a barn burner. You talk about a bloodbath. You're going to get it right here with Mick and Burge every single time we stream. So if you love football and you love entertainment and you love Madden, please tune in and give your 2 cents. And we love the comments, good or bad. And we're just blessed to play in front of y'all. That's all I got to say.
We're going to play Denver tonight?
Absolutely. I'm going to end this broadcast. I'm going to end this broadcast now. This has been, what was this, Monday Night Football?
Yeah.
This has been Monday Night Football. Thank you everybody for tuning in. And the next thing you will see is an expedition game between the Dallas Cowboys and Denver Broncos, just for fun, just for shits and giggles. Thank you, everybody.